delighted to welcome you all here to the first edition of the Middle East Smart Landscape Summit. And of course, it is here.
We are very happy to partner with Expo Trade for the second Middle East Smart Landscape. It's really been an honor.
A lot of ideas will be shared around from all over the world. And I think this is the most important thing of the summit we are having here. It's not the presentation itself, but I think the networking and getting more ideas from here and there is the best thing.
This is very important because many professionals find here a place where they can discuss and find new ideas and also to reflect about many things.
Last year we attended the summit for the first time. I found it an extremely informative forum. So it's been really exciting and really nice to see the same people, the market leaders, all together and all sharing information and new technology on the market.
I think with the summit today, I enjoyed it very much. I've seen the lectures all day today, and they are very useful. And actually, we can use a lot of this information and knowledge in our business.
I am very excited and interesting to join the Smart Landscaping Summit, and I do believe that we earn a lot of and it add value to us because we did discover a lot of new technique which is not available with us and it's not existing in Saudi Arabia.
This is the future, and whether it's in the GCC, it's not going to stay in Dubai. It's going to expand and going to be exported to all the neighboring countries because we are living the same environmental conditions and we're all following the same pattern. So to be on top of that is really important for the coming years.
I think what Dubai needs, you know, I can only speak for the sort of landscaping environment, if you like. It needs a focused event like this because this really gets the landscape architects, the landscape contractors, the municipality, the suppliers and the manufacturers all together in a concise two-day event that really does focus just on their area of expertise, and I think that's really important.
Honestly, I would say this has been a fantastic location, and a great thing for us is Dime to be a silver sponsor at. I wasn't expecting the opportunity to be as big as it was, to be honest.
Very interesting. It's good to just see all the landscaping and all the innovative ideas come together in one place. It's the best place to get all this kind of information, you know, within a day.
It's a very good audience, actually. I've been quite surprised. This is my first visit to the summit, but it's very positive to see the responses and the discussions coming out of the delegates here about Dubai and Abu Dhabi particularly, getting back on their feet, if you will.
Actually, I've been genuinely impressed by the event. It's had a great quality of speakers talking about really innovative, useful industry information.
Most definitely, and there seems to be a real focus on sustainability, a focus on communities, which is brilliant, and to see that there is a real focus happening in that direction, and that there's some conscious thought and planning happening around it, seeing that integrated into the development here.
It's a great event and a great opportunity to meet with the landscape professionals and get the benefit of all these beneficial lectures. I think we are lucky to be here today. I mean, being in this profession and meet all these people, I think it's a great opportunity.